So guess who's back?
What's up, guys?
Back in the flesh. He just left me. Left me in Illinois. Yeah, so Matt just went on the trip to New York. How was it?
It was fantastic, man.
Yeah.
Beautiful times with beautiful people.
It's awesome. I'm so jealous. He kept sending me all these Snapchats of the different stores, the shoe store. Oh, man, I love shoes. Or if you know me, you know I love shoes.
There's this place called Coco Puri in New Jersey. The entire wall is Louboutins, Valentinos. I had to pick up a pair of Jimmy Choo's while I was there. Just unreal, dude. And the staff's so helpful. Gave us free t-shirts. It was just fantastic, dude. Fantastic.
No way.
They added me, so if you follow me, of course, you've already seen it. But if not, check it out. Follow us back. So on and so forth.
Mention right about here.
But then at Coco Puri right here.
Yeah. Dude, what the heck?
And I lost so much fucking weight in New York. I mean, not like it looks like it, you know what I'm saying? But I did. Now I got to go straight back to the store because this boss is rough. Size.
Well, that's a good thing.
It is a good thing.
Yeah.
Just a shout out. Jim and I are going to do a fitness vlog. You guys will be seeing it soon.
Yeah.
We'll have a whole program associated with it so you guys can see me losing weight, him building muscle. You guys will love it.
Let's do it. Just got to the office. We were at the mall. My birthday was a couple weeks ago. Matt was kind enough to give me some new kicks. Thank you, Matt, for that. Appreciate it. We're wearing these right now.
It was a long time ago, and I'll never forget that day. It made a huge impact on me. It was the first time in my life I felt like I was around a lot of other people who were just like me. And I'm telling you guys this, because I want you to know that the Sad Summer Festival belongs to you guys, man. We do this for you. It belongs to you just as much as it belongs to any of us up here. And we do it for you. We do it especially for the people that have struggled like a lot of us did, and the people who need just one day in their lives to put everything else aside and just get together with good people and enjoy music and rock and roll.